100 years ago, Durham went to war. Durham men in their thousands left their homes to fight for their country in France. But there was a home front too. There was a war here as well. For the first time, the northeast came under attack. Explore Durham's landscape as it was during the First World War. Discover the extraordinary stories of Durham people and the ways that the local communities were affected by the war to end all wars. durhamatwar.org.uk